Hey guys, today I'm back with NASCAR Heat Illusion Career Mode. This is episode 18. In this episode, we're going to be going to Daytona for the Coke Zero 400. This race 17 out of 36, and I'm going to choose my secondary sponsors. Now, if you remember the Daytona 500, I finished 22nd, so I'm going to go with top 25, Moog, and top 30, Duralast. Brakes. And now let's go get into qualifying at Daytona. Alright, let's qualify. Let's start qualifying. I like this new paint scheme. Of the pilot flying J. I'm back straight away, getting up to speed. All right, coming to the trial to start the first qualifying lap. Got two qualifying laps at all the super speedways, which is Talladega and here at Daytona. Alright, what's my first lap time gonna be? A 50.71. See if we can improve on this lap. Oh, I got into the wall. That's gonna screw me up. That's probably screwed me up. Alright, where am I gonna qualify? Dead last. Alright. Kurt Busch gets the pole. Let's get this race underway.
This is Rick Allen for NBC Sports. Tonight, we're live from Daytona International Speedway for the Coke Zero 400, powered by Coca-Cola. It's a warm, muggy 4th of July weekend, but the skies are clear, and we're ready to kick off the second half of the season. Tonight, we go 160 laps under the lights. NASCAR on NBC is next. We'll take it from here.
All right, Kurt Busch leads us to the green flag. Green flag is up, we are on the way here at Daytona.
Still there.
Got no drafting help. Now I do. The outside lane was moving at first, and now it slowed down.
Still there. Still
5 laps to go. Ooh, I got into Scott. He kind of came down a little. I was going up, but he kind of came down at the same time. So, trying to get some drafting help. Passing Bobby Labonte and Chris Buescher. No, well, at least trying. And I made the pass. Oh, I hit the apron a little. Four laps to go.
Still there. Stay low. Still there.
Hit the apron again.
Still there. We're on.
Trying to get drafting help from Michael McDowell. I'm getting it. Here comes the speed I need. Whoa, Michael McDowell. You cut me off, dude. I know you're trying to... That, really? He was blocking for the 27th position. That's why he cut me off.
Stay low. Still there.
And...
Still there.
Sorry, I had a brain fart there. And at Daytona, the last time in the Daytona 500, I didn't have all this equipment I have now.
Stay low. Still there.
So I'll probably perform a little bit better. Trying to pass AJ Allmendinger for the 25th position to get the top 25 secondary sponsor.
Still there.
He's still there. And I clear him for the 25th position. Dive below Tony Stewart for the 24th position.
Two to go. Stay low. Still there. All clear.
I hit the apron. That slowed me down a little. Come on, Landon Castle. Stay behind me and give me a good push. I guess I can't blame Michael McDowell. I just blocked for the 24th possession. Alright, white flag. Final lap. And there goes Landon Castle getting around me. Hit the apron a little bit there. Again. Getting to Landon Castle's quarter panel to side draft down to Martin Truex Jr.'s. Dang it, I got no drafting help.
Still there.
Alright, looks like I'm going to finish 25th. Hey, I got my sponsor objectives. I'm happy about that. Got the money. Got some good money coming in. Alright, who won the race? Brad Keselowski gets the win. Alright, I get $17,135 from the race, $12,500 from Pilot Flying J, $3,500 from Moog, and $3,000 from Duralast Brakes. And I'm 19th in the point standings. I can't even see how many I need to get to the guy in the bubble. Alright, Joey Logano gets fastest lap with a 48.90. Most laps up was Brad Keselowski, led 4 laps. On the move was me from 40th to 25th. I moved up 15 positions. And the top break for Michael McDowell. Started 16th, finished 21st, lost 15 positions. Alright, let's see how the chase standings are. I can't see how many points I am behind. Now, next race we're going to go into Kentucky for the Quaker State 400. Alright, where am I in the point standings? I need 43 points to get to Casey Kane. So that's going to be the end of this episode. If you like this video, be sure to leave a like. Subscribe if you enjoy my content, and comment down below what was your favorite part about this video. Alright, bye guys.